Lisa and I'm from Christchurch. So I've previously done a course of MAL for chronic fatigue, which I cured, yay! and I'm here to look into overcoming my anxiety, depression, and all the things that go along with it, like self-doubt and body image issues and binging and restricting and all that kind of stuff. So, three things I'd like to do when I'm better. I'd like to study or find a new job. I would like to travel more. And I would like to try out new things and find a hobby. I feel like I don't have any hobbies at the moment, so I'd like to try activities, put myself out there more and get more confidence. So do like paddle boarding or yoga, and yeah.
Nice. Very cool. Excellent.
Yesterday after leaving here, I went down and got an ice cream, which is... normally, I would either not get one or I would normally restrict or feel guilty afterwards. But I did the switch and I felt completely fine after that. And yeah, so I felt really good. Then I went home and I watched... some TV, Married at First Sight.
Oh, I love that.
and I sat there and I could concentrate on everything that was happening. Like, normally, previously, my mind would wander, but I was actually fully connected with what I was doing and thinking about that and not thinking about anything else. I didn't go on Instagram at all last night, which normally I go on there like every 5 minutes. So I wasn't like checking and comparing myself or anything like that. I just felt really, really good about myself and didn't need to look at anyone else and try and be what they are. I went to sleep really early. I'm normally a night owl, but I went to sleep really early and I woke up with lots of energy and I didn't wake during the night at all. And in the morning I decided that I would go for a run walk and I used the switch to not doubt myself and to trust myself and know that it's okay if I do walk some of the way and not to do perfection. And yeah.
Woohoo! Fantastic! I loved your comment about I felt really good about myself. I didn't need to try to be other people.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Huge change. Yeah, there's so much good stuff in there. It sounds like you've come such a long way in one day.
Definitely, yeah.
Yeah.
Four of us went out for dinner after course and I didn't do worry at all about what food I was going to choose and even say, like, I knew that it wasn't something that I would normally get, but I didn't do worry that it wasn't exactly what I was wanting, I guess. So I went a whole day without checking my tummy in the mirror, which is... something that I would do every time I would go to the bathroom. I noticed the feeling of being satisfied when eating, so I knew when to stop, and I knew that I was more aware of what was going on if I wasn't hungry, I guess, and wanted to go out and eat. I've been sleeping better, and I've been waking up before my alarm, which is funny because Normally, I'd get up at about 9:30 every day, and if I had to get up before that, I would set an alarm and I would snooze it like 5 times. But I've just been waking up before my alarm and feeling energized and just ready to go. I deleted my Instagram account. So no more fitness models. I didn't do any worry about homework, and I tried out some deep switches for judging myself. I also tried out a deep switch for guilt, and I looked in the mirror and said that I love my pale skin. And I haven't used my eczema cream the whole time in Auckland.
Yeah. Wow! Woohoo! Fantastic! That is so much change.
Yeah.
And I love that you had so much confidence to choose to go first today. Yeah. And you looked really confident speaking as well.
Yeah, and I was like, this is what
Yeah, I can see you feel really proud of yourself, and you should be, you know. You've done so well. You've changed so much.
As I pass from dusk to dawn, I can see the shadows long.